Go Fetch Gang, Go Fetch Family, welcome back, welcome back. I made it safely here from my flight, and right now, we currently in Jacksonville. To choose it, lover, never without a rubber. Never in the sheets like it on top of the cover. Money on the dresser, drive a compressor. Top notch, get the most, not the lesser. Trash like the for $40. Boom, Go Fetch Gang, Go Fetch Family. We are currently in the airport right now. Got a dog breeding going on down in Florida, so I'm flying down to Florida to make sure everything goes according to plan. I'm real excited about this trip. I've been trying to make this dog breeding happen for at least a year and a half, really, if anything, 2 years. So, catching this early morning flight. I'm currently tired as hell, been up for like 4.5 hours already, and we about to make it do what it do, you know what I'm saying? So stay tuned, got a lot of content, gonna be showing you the dog that I've been trying to make things happen with for the longest, you did. So I'll be right back.
I was born in 91, product of the dope game, 50s, Camaros, cuts when we swing, crack game, you don't even know the half, distress. Living life so fast.
I'm dreaming.
91. Have you ever been so fly? Bitches see and wanna come and choose on a pee. Bitch, I feel like I'm dreaming.
Go Fetch Gang, Go Fetch Family, welcome back, welcome back. And right now, we in Jacksonville. So, not gonna lie, today I'm pretty pooped. Been up since the crack of dawn, been moving and grooving. So today, I'm not gonna get too much done. I'm gonna grab me some food, I'm gonna chill out, I'm gonna watch Squid Games since everybody going crazy over Squid Games, and I'm gonna be a regular person. But tomorrow, the plan is to link up with the stud owner, get the stud collected, and ship the semen back. You know, gotta get it back within a timely manner while Marley is still in heat. So that's the plan for tomorrow. I'm gonna have all types of footage, the whole shaboom. Stay tuned.
Gas up the motherfucking whip, now I'm scraping. Cooling, moving, smoking like Jamaican. She shaking, dick so good, got a craving. Remind me of this little bitch I had named Megan. What's happening? Put the P aside, now I'm macking. Stacking, yes lord, another 100,000. It's feeling like a dream while I'm counting up these band-aids. I could have got a job, but instead I chose the fast way. What's happening?
Bitches see, and wanna come and choose. I feel like I'm dreaming.
Bitch wasn't casual. Riding to the neck, just me and my hammer. I don't want no drama, but I gotta stay ready. Bought the little bitch some fish and spaghetti. Met a bitch named Don't Sit. Met her in the town. Took her to the crib and killed it on the count. You niggas always stressing about a punk rock bitch when your kids ain't even got no clothes that can fit with hands.
Bitches see and wanna come and choose on a pee. Bitch, I feel like I'm dreaming.
Go Fetch Gang, Go Fetch Family, welcome back, welcome back. I'm here with my man Storm from Storm Bully Kennels, you know. We just gonna keep it real brief. So for the most part, this guy got a phenomenal kennel with phenomenal studs, and I had to come down here personally to see him with my own eyes. I'ma clip in some videos because he got some straight gargantuans. I actually call one a gargoyle. You feel me? But great hospitality, great time down here in Jacksonville. Came all the way down here to see this man, and I just want to say I appreciate everything, my brother.
All love, brother.
My dog.
Yes, sir.
The Go Fetch, the Go Fetch way, and the SBK way. Storm Bully Kennels way.
Off top. So right now I'm gonna just clip in some clips just to show y'all his amazing studs, and I'll be right back.
I was born in 91, product of the dope game. 50s, Camaros, cuts when we swing. Crack game, you don't even know the half, the stress. Living life so fast,
I'm dreaming.
91. Now, nigga, when you see me hop out this motherfucking thing with them bust Daniels on, they don't be talking, nigga, you know what I'm saying? 800 to shoot, bitch. Numbers.
Go Fetch gang, Go Fetch family. Your boy made it back home. Made it to the vet. Package made it on time. Marley made it through. She's been inseminated. And everything worked out. I'm a little exhausted. I'm about to go catch some Z's. But in the mean in between time, make sure y'all like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, comment, whatever. I even accept hate. No, I keep the hate. You already know. Keep the hate. But you know your boy gonna be back at y'all with another video relatively soon. Stay blessed, my people.